Kris Kobach let President Trump down. Kobach demanded Trump give him a taxpayer-funded jet to accept a job. Now, Kobach's Senate campaign is being bankrolled by an anti-Trump D.C. special interest group. Trump called the Club for Growth pathetic and phony.
We have the Club for Growth, which is to get him. They're a fraud. They're crooked.
Now Trump is done with Kobach. Kris Kobach will lose again, and the liberal radicals will be back in charge. Keep Kansas Great is responsible for the content of this advertising.